child of Holocaust survivors, but I'm actually more, I consider myself one and a half generations, as I lost five siblings in the war also. And so therefore, to my parents, Israel, from my earliest recollections, having gone through it, having suffered through the Holocaust, meant everything. And when the 67 war happened, I remember vividly my mother crying steadily up to the lead-in, and actually when it did start, and news was very sparse about what was going on, and there were just a lot of rumors, and it was really a very, very terrible time. And then I remember Anwar Sadat. I remember Anwar Sadat, and I have very, very vivid memories. I wasn't there, but his landing in Israel, which was shown on TV in America, his landing on the tarmac in Israel was, to me, something that will always be in my mind. Watching Menachem Begin standing there with, I think the entire parliament was there. It was just an incredible scene. It was the band, it was the music, it was everything. And my mother said, could it really be that there will be peace? She was saying, we were sitting together and we were watching it. She said, could it really be that there's going to be peace in Israel? Is that really the president? And then he walked out. He walked out of the plane. And my mother says, he's here. He's here. He's actually here. And it was a traumatic time. And he knew clearly, and I've seen, I don't know if I saw interviews, but I've seen places where he knew that he would not survive peace. He would not survive peace. Did he realize that it would only be 2 years after he signed the peace agreement? I can't tell you that. But it was clear to him that it was worth his life to make peace, because that would be to the benefit of both countries and actually to the entire world. We heard the ambassador last night, His Excellency, speak about, he was actually at the stadium when Sadat was killed. And it was a very, very moving speech. They spoke about the entire speech, but especially that point about watching it. He did. He made peace. And at the end of the day, there are times when it was very cold, and there are times when it's warm. Right now, it seems to be at its best. The peace that Anwar Sadat brought to Israel by saying, I want to speak to your parliament. I want to speak to your people. And with that, he actually brought some semblance of peace, and the only peace there is between Egypt, Israel, and Jordan, while the rest of the Middle East is up in flames. Thank you.